So I started this last night, and yeah, this might be kind of fun. It's a little, well, it's pretty flowery. So I think I'm gonna work on this just a little bit before I go to work this morning. So I'm hoping that I will not move this camera around too much, because I'm just holding it, because otherwise you don't get to actually see up close. So I usually just do a quick sketch. And I just have to do it when I really feel like doing it, because then I have the ideas. But, you know, sometimes I can go 3 or 4 days without any kind of creative idea. And then if I'm trying to paint or draw when I don't really have an idea, it's just kind of a waste of paper. Let's see, where else can I put a yellow? Oh, up here.
You know, for Scott and Ed Cash of We the Kingdom?
Yes.
They're also the child of Barb. Tell us about Mom, guys. Miss Barbara Cash, legend, makes great French toast. Though even if you don't want it, she'll make it for you still. She's awesome.
She will be holding the cell phone on the phone with you and forgiving herself. It's
literally. Y'all, pray for me, please. Pray for me, please. I can't find my phone. I said, Mom, did you try your ear?
I know this looks a little bit dark, but it by the time it soaks in, it'll be a little bit faded. Thank you. Whoa, that's more. Okay, so I'm gonna do a little bit of the greenery and then I go through lots and lots of green because I obviously put a lot of greenery.
Seen with the kingdom perform, it's amazing, and you can do it right now.
Caleb on demand.
Yes, indeed. Are you late? Are you early? Are you on time? Isaac McGurty, Caleb, Skip and Amy show. We're trying to understand why this morning people are late.
Yes, because most say you're obsessed with being on time.
Well, Julia, you have a little bit of light to shine on this for us. Go ahead.
So, I have a fun little nugget that I want. So,
let's see.
My dear friend Al's wife, Lisa, puts it, my husband thinks his car is a time machine and he can get anywhere in 20 minutes.
Well, that's an optimism if I ever heard one.
That's true. You know what? You are dead on. That is optimism.
Caleb, 1 minute of encouragement. Francis M. Fuso.
Even though only one of Christ's closest disciples, Judas, betrayed him, each of his followers knew they were capable of doing.
Oh my goodness, these little tiny parts. Take forever. Okay, I think that's where I'm going to stop for right now. So this is on a
Take it, seal it. 11 by 15.
I think maybe that's what it is. But I like the peace sign and I'm going to make cards out of this, too. When it gets done. So I've got some more work to do on it. But I'll probably work on it tonight when I come home from work. Alright. Have a happy Tuesday.